The next volcano warning sign is called harmonic tremor, and it's related to earthquakes, so it goes in this category of seismicity. And you might remember harmonic tremor from our movie here, as that little needle shows tiny vibrations that the scientists in the movie Volcano called harmonic tremor. But I want to also point out that, like all things in movies, this is not necessarily how science is actually done. We only use this type of display for giving tours to the public. This is, after all, the 21st century, and just about everything is computerized. So I'm going to show you an example using computerized data from the Canary Islands. This is a chain of small volcanic islands near the west coast of Africa, and they kind of look like the Hawaiian Islands in some ways. They're created by volcanoes just like Hawaii is. And you're looking here at a seismic recording station showing the tiny vibrations, and just like that old helicorder is what it's called that would turn once an hour, this has one line for every hour, and then tick marks going periodically to tell you how many minutes have gone. So this is midnight, 1 a.m., 2 a.m., 3 a.m., and so forth. And here we are at midnight, it's the middle of the night, and you can see that every day, every time, every moment, there's a little bit of shaking going on. The whole Earth is vibrating a tiny amount, and there's a little bit of seismic noise. Occasionally, you'll see small earthquakes. But here, around 4 in the morning, all of a sudden, something happened on this little island in West Africa. And this constant shaking you see is called harmonic tremor. So that was October 10th. I went ahead and downloaded the next day's data, and the next days, and it was still going. In fact, it got stronger by October 13th. By October 18th, it had started weakening a little bit, but I kept going till the next day, and the next day, and the next day, still there. October 31st, not only still there, but stronger than ever, and you can see on top of the harmonic tremor, there are individual earthquakes that we'll talk about in a few moments. Kept going day after day after day. I had to scroll through so many days. January 3rd, it finally started looking like it was getting a little bit quieter. But then picking up again, continuing on from the 3rd through the 11th until again, strong tremor. Finally, by January 19th, it seemed to stop. So this is what you see with harmonic tremor. There's characteristically a lot of interesting things going on here. So what happened was, that first day that I showed you where the tremor all of a sudden started, sometime between 4:15 and 4:20, there was harmonic tremor. And that same day, out in the ocean, patches of pale-colored, sulfurous-smelling water with dead fish were seen here off the coast. So there was actually an underwater eruption, and it continued for months. So how does that happen? And what is this harmonic tremor? It all goes back to this picture again of the plumbing system of the volcano. So what's going to happen here is that we're going to have some magma flowing through one of these conduits here. And it's as it flows, it's going to bump in and jostle and rub against the walls of the conduit and basically make a continuous humming noise. You're probably quite familiar with something like harmonic tremor. In fact, you might have it every day in your house when someone in your family turns on the shower. And if you're in another room, maybe you can hear water flowing through the pipes, causing this constant whirring, humming sound. That is basically what harmonic tremor is, with magma flowing through the conduits in the rock. So let's see if you can answer a few questions about that in the next voice thread.